Yandle with a long slapper wide. As the Panthers send one back into the middle, they score! Nicely set up in front. That's Lammikko gets the goal.
Boy, a play that could have been called icing, and I'm wondering if the Detroit bench is wondering about that. There's the shot in by Yandle. And, you know, this is a really strange play because Nemeth was back there. And it's a broken play into the slot.
Does it hit a stick here, though?
Don't know.
I must have been where they waved it. Or, don't forget, Mick, although it's a race to the dots, it's also who's going to get there first and at what angle.
Yeah, it was very close.
So that.